The biggest challenge we believe everyone in this room is going to face is not a cost-cutting agenda. We think the real opportunity is going to be as it relates to growth, and specifically organic growth of your businesses. And so that's the frame of reference we're going to use for telling the story about marketing redefined or enterprise marketing management today. We're going to start with the fact that for many companies, growth has sort of been forgotten, and there's a need for bringing it back front and center, the organization, creating a manifesto for growth. A lot of brands that we have today are not properly positioned, and we need to position them to sell more. Part of what we address in the book is this idea of the growth manifesto, the idea that everything starts with strategy. You know, one of our scientific principles is that, you know, marketing is about strategy, and marketing is really, to a large extent, what informs strategic positioning. So you've got to start there. You know, this whole discussion around return on investment as it relates to marketing. Marketing is not a spend. It's not an expense item. Marketing is an investment we make to better reach and service our customers. And as a result of that, a big part of the EMM agenda is, how are we doing? I mean, how are we measuring? And also, if we're doing well, why are we not putting more money into that channel, putting more money into the trade, putting more money on the table, if you will, to drive more demand?